Welcome back. Governor Walker faces a crowded race as he kicks off his run for president.
Walker, no stranger to difficult elections. He's only lost once during his political career.
Our Charles Benson live in Waukesha, and he talked to the person that beat the governor, Charles.
Well, Governor Scott Walker has had many races in his life. The most prominent ones are the one he has talked about, winning 3 out of 4 elections here in Wisconsin, winning the election in 2010, then the re-election, and of course the recall. But as you mentioned, he once lost a political race. It was the first race he ever had, and he lost to a familiar and prominent Milwaukee Democrat, Congresswoman Gwen Moore.
He's relied upon wedge politics to catapult himself into the limelight at this point.
Congresswoman Gwen Moore and Governor Scott Walker go way back. Moore faced a young Walker in his first campaign for a state assembly seat in 1990. She's the only Democrat to ever beat the now presidential candidate.
What do you remember about that race? What do you remember about Scott Walker?
What I remember most about that race was how I thought he was a total jerk.
What sort of chances do you think he has? What do you think the issues will be in 2016?
Citizens would see that he has a contempt and disdain for education, the way he is destroying our flagship university system, the way he interferes with a women's reproductive freedom, I don't think will bode well in a general election.
Where are you in this 2016 race? What do you like? What are you seeing out there?
Well, I think unlike the Republican field that is forming, I think we have two very, very competent, intelligent candidates in Bernie Sanders and, of course, the former Secretary of State, former First Lady Hillary Clinton.
Speaking of Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders, I asked Moore about an effort by an online blog called Milwaukee Motivated to draft Moore as Sanders' running mate.
Are you interested?
Well, that's very flattering, but thanks, but no thanks.
So no higher office yet for Congresswoman Gwen Moore. Getting back to Governor Walker, he is going to hit the campaign trail starting tomorrow. It's officially on, although he has been there working the states, Iowa, many other states, trying to convince voters he can be the next president. We're live in Waukesha. Charles Benson, today's TMJ4.
And now that can begin in earnest. Charles, thanks.